Ooh, it's a nice one.
Now, who's that? Is that George?
Let's try and get it in focus.
Another unexpected find was this coin here, which is a George the First shilling from 1723. Again, I just love to imagine who spent this coin, who was the last person who touched it before me. I just love that thought, and it's slightly sort of bent here, but it's a beautiful coin, and you can just about make out the profile of George the First. So that is that.